And we are back with part 17 of my Ikit Claw Let's Play in Immortal Empires. So picking up from where we left off, we're pretty much here, ready to end the turn, I believe.
Endless hunger.
Yeah, it wasn't too much to do. Now we can carry on our push. Hopefully we can catch the pants. Although we'll have to be wary that they don't return to have another army. We haven't got the best army to be dealing with them. Queek's ready, so that's helpful.
Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw!
So we can get that.
Hornet One watches me! Which kill device do you?
Okay.
The doom is coming. What? Horned One command. Order, listen, stalk.
We're going to take it.
More territory for me. Toto, Under Empire. Good.
She can reach us.
Our clan will rise.
I'm not too bothered about keeping it. It's just
superior. Sorcerer inventor. Yes,
somewhere
yes.
For us to be. Right, let's bring Queek in.
Power of head taker.
Let's get in his stuff that he needs. What else can we give him? Yeah. Right, we can't get any storm vermin. One turn on that. Should be able to take this with minimal casualties. Know where it's going to be best to deploy. I mean, the mortars should be a clear majority of them. Get everyone else back here somewhere.
For the vermin tide. Yeah. Lady Claw catapult. Die.
Speed it up. Get rid of the towers. Let's get rid of the gate. Get rid of that.
Ikit claw. Ready. Poison winged mortar. Yes, yes. Quick.
Raise the mortars up. No, I've been not destroyed that just yet. Coming on a great sword. Are you bringing anyone else up onto the wall? So keep the plague claw ammunition for now. Let's see if we can get a volley in while some of them are bunched up. Tower's gonna come back, so we're gonna have to hit that. Speed up slightly. Let's get a volley in on them. That tower's now getting rebuilt. Try and get rid of them, that's on the walls. Easily just deal with city settlements with a shitload of mortars. And the mortars can actually attack them as well, eh? Not that many of them left. Tower's gone again. was it. That was enough. One loss on our side. I think we'll take this at tier 3. I have no doubt they will come and besiege us. But hopefully Ikit Claw will level up from this. Because I believe we're only 1 point away from Lightning Strike, I think. Yeah, tier 3 is.
Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw!
Alright, we've got Lightning Strike.
Where are my schematics?
Okay, get rid of them.
Keep grazing a scum away.
Fucking hell. 4 turns for Storm Vermin. No, thank you.
Ikit Claw!
So they're expensive front line. Which we will get eventually.
Stink of command.
Right, where do we want to invest some money? Skaven of Light's gonna be upgraded soon, so we can wait on that. We get a couple of these cheaper ones done. It's not giving us much food, is it? Much money, I should say. Building anything. Right, let's see what happens. See where our pants goes.
It's not an order of dead bones.
No. Technology done. That may be the way to go. Speed's always good. Ambush success chance, fucking hell, get your words out. Yeah, we'll go for the ambush to begin with. Oh shit, they've got 2 armies.
No!
Keep grazing your scum away.
Right, well, it's a fucking good job that we kind of pull back.
Master
both armies can reach.
I refuse.
Wow, look at all the knights.
My lady will not allow it.
Green knight, holy shit. Well, we're gonna have to deal with him.
can't.
You can't what?
Send slaves.
Right, we need you to go towards there.
I am warlord.
Let's use you for that.
Stink of command.
Dickhead.
Skaven warlord. I am warlord.
What do we want here?
Who are you, you?
Bring that in.
Bigger warp forges.
That will get moved to there eventually.
No,
I will not obey.
More warpstone! Now, now! Despoil!
Get in. Oh, we got one with an ambush. Even better, we don't have lightning strike. Hopefully, they don't spawn right by the exit, which they haven't. So we will use... We'll use a hill to our advantage. Okay, we can't do anything over there, right, so... Obviously don't know where they're going to go, what they're going to do.
Now I shall be in command! Now! Ready now!
It doesn't look like we're actually going to...
Guide us, Horned One!
Yeah, that'll be bad. Get the play claws. Right.
For the vermin tide.
Box it up slightly. Can't view there. Try and stop the demigryphs. Holy shit, we can reach that far? Wow. Our front line is taking a hell of a beating.
Council's command.
Just fire your fucking bombs at somewhere else. Blow me monks up. I mean, you have got to love the friendly fire. They just don't give a fuck. Hopefully we can get a little bit of replenishment. But yeah, we need a much better front line coming in. I think even if we just throw in like two units of storm vermin or something like that, just to diversify it a little bit, it'll help. Set to 16%.
Sate the black hunger, minions. Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw.
They got. Never ambush. God, I love these ambushes. In reserve.
Now, ready now! Yeah. Plague monks! Skaven, yes, yes! Poison, mortar! Guide us on, Dwan!
My hands full of Dwanas, yes!
Ikit
Claw! Ikit up front.
What orders? Doomslayer. For clan. Warblock Jesus. Warblocks. engineer, Ikit Claw! Ready, steady, doom!
Spells of plague!
Right, He's really obsessed with just fucking throwing shit, isn't he? On the mortars.
Scryers rock.
Shame Balthazar's gonna get away.
Storm Demon Prime! Captain's command! Stand
down, Dracula! Alright, let's intercept who we can. See if we can wipe out the cannons. Oh, I shouldn't need that. That's most of his army gone. Six. Shouldn't have many armies in the region. I'm gonna demolish it.
Warp lightning.
Get maybe a barracks there. And then obviously we can trade it off, you know.
So
It should be able to take that, which should be good.
Cursed feeble weapons!
Okay, so the next one.
It speaks is mine, mine! Warlock, master of scrap. I had taken. Attack! Attack! Mick!
Let's just pray.
Turn scry!
That they don't have another army. That they're just gonna come and dogpile us with. Until we crack down 8. Right, so they've got one there. Right, so they can just come and dogpile us. So it's still saying a valiant defeat. It'll be because of all the cavalry, won't it? Do it that way around, because then we'll have the better army ready to defend.
Doom comes from the sky.
One turn until we can build another doom rocket. So we could probably use a doom rocket. Insufficient funds, so we can get that going soon. Probably wait on that. It's obviously helping us a lot at the moment. What's the fort like? Yeah, we'll have to double back and take that. Everywhere else looks fine. Right, well, I think we'll leave this one here, because then we can begin the next episode with hopefully wiping out my pants. I need to make sure we don't take too many casualties, just because of got the green knight and stuff. So it's, yeah, it's
this is Britain.
What are their strength ranking? 25. Hopefully, if we wipe out them two armies, I mean, they're bound to have another army somewhere, but yeah, we could do with just hitting them hard and fast. But, yeah, anyways, we'll leave it here for this one. So, I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. If you have, then please consider liking and subscribing, or even just leaving me a comment, as it is all greatly appreciated. Plus, it really helps the channel out. And I shall see you all in the next one.